Okay, so sorry if you can't understand me. I just have my wisdom teeth out and I'm a chipmunk right now.
So this is the first video. We are the leads, and we're gonna count the choreography and explain it to you.
She is
the biker chick lead.
And I'm the poodle girl, and the mirror's the audience, so we're gonna do it, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So you're seeing it from like back point of view.
Yeah.
Okay, so music starts right away, and poodle girls come on right as music starts, and they have, yeah. Okay, you ready? I don't know if you can see. I'll go too far. Lines, they come on in their lines and spaces, holding their skirts. They come on starting with their, what's leg are you saying?
Right
leg, doing toe heel. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And of course, in the second eight, they should make their way to face in their formation to the front, holding their skirts. That whole time, they can interact with each other, but as long as they end up in their lines and spaces. See the formation paper? We originally would like to have like three and then four behind, but anyway. So 2, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You still hold your skirt. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Clap 7, 8. You do that one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Clap 7, 8. Everyone, front line will lean in to face their backs to the audience. While back line just huddles in and they make kind of like a clump. They lean in. 1, 2, 3, 4, and they're like whispering to lean out 5, 6, 7, 8, and they can be all different levels, and they're just like they just heard a fun secret, whatever. And that was a total of 5 counts of 8. Then they have a 1 count of 8 to transition. So in total, each group, and she'll explain hers, has like 6 counts of 8 to like show off. Okay. So then they transition after they did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They transition and see the formation paper. They just, I'm like lines and spacing, they just fill in their windows and they make a line. And I'm the lead girl, so I'm on the end in the front, and I grab a milkshake, 1, 2, 3, 4, to walk around the chairs to sit down. The lead girl will sit on the end furthest away from center, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Perfect. So they're gonna transition and grab the milkshake for an 8, and then the music will change and the biker girls will come on. So they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Interacting. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. They're gonna grab their jackets, they're facing front, they do a cramp roll. 1, 2, 3, 4, heels and look. 5, 6, 7, 8. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From here, they'll go down, make a circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, hit your pose. 5, 6, 7, 8, preferably all this pose. 5, 6, 7, 8, then I'm the lead biker chick, so I will be the line leader. So I'll go grab my milkshake from the table on the 6th count of 8 and walk behind my table, just like the poodle girls did, to fill in and sit on the end. So that was 5 counts of 8, dancing and coming on, and then on the 6th, 8, both groups, for their like 6 counts of 8,
yeah,
walk to transition, and they should sit down in at least 2 counts of 8,
yeah.
At most 2 counts of 8.
So.